today's game kind of went like the season's been going. I think our team plays very hard, and they play hard all 60 minutes of the game. Thought we had some opportunities. Hofstra's got a great team defensively. I think they're number one in Division One at this point. I thought we generated some good quality shots. We didn't finish the shots, put them in the cage. I thought Tyler Barbridge, our faceoff guy, gives a tremendous effort in a faceoff. John Antonides, who's their faceoff specialist, is one of the tops in the country. Completely dominated him to the point where they put other faceoff guys in. So it gave us additional opportunities. We continue. We'll work hard. You know, our next focus is Towson, which is next Friday, and our next conference game. So we're going to scrape, fight, bite, whatever it takes to get into the conference playoffs. So round two is Towson.